He told me something that I haven't been able to get out of my system.
It's this idea that he held very strongly.
And basically, it's just that, like, we as humans, every relationship that we're in is exploitative. And yes, I mean that in like a Marxist way, like with capital, but also just
interpersonally.
Nobody is in a relationship with anyone, any relationship, even parent child, that isn't based on a selfish gain.
Just like,
Do you feel like you've ever done something for somebody else that wasn't partially to make yourself feel good?
well,